international stage. Good luck to our top 12 finalists.
And handing over the envelope is Mr. Alan Ocho, partner SGV & Company. Thank you so much, sir. Let's begin with our second runner-up. The Beanie Beanie Filipinas second runner-up is... the Beanie Beanie from Cainta, Rizal! Beanie Beanie 1, Stacy Daniela Gabriel.
Presented the award is Meiji Cruz, second runner-up Beanie Beanie Filipinas 2021.
And now our Beanie Beanie Filipinas 2022 first runner-up. She is none other than our Beanie Beanie from... Angono Rizal! Beanie Beanie 8, Nicole Budon!
Presenting the award is Michelle Gumabao, Beanie Beanie Filipinas Glow 2018.
The crowns are now ready to sit on the heads of the rightful queens, beginning with Beanie Beanie Filipinas Grand International. Our Beanie Beanie Filipinas Grand International 2022 is... Beanie Beanie 40, Roberta Angela Tamonto!
Crowning this year's winner is Beanie Beanie Filipinas Grand International 2021, Samantha Panillo.
The Beanie Beanie Filipinas Globe. And this Beanie Beanie will be aiming for a back-to-back for the Philippines. Our Beanie Beanie Filipinas Globe 2022 is... Beanie Beanie 17, Chelsea!
This year's winner is Miss Globe 2021, Maureen Montaigne.
Heavy on this next queen, because we are now going to be crowning Beanie Beanie Filipinas Intercontinental. Our Beanie Beanie Filipinas Intercontinental 2022 is... Beanie Beanie 28! Gabriel Bassana from Borong! Eastern Samar!
Crowning this year's winner is Miss Intercontinental 2021, Cinderella Obenita.
The queen who will win the beat. Binibining Pilipinas International Crown. Ladies, sisters, good luck. And no pageant experience is complete without a whole lot of suspense. So, let's proceed with the announcement of our winner. Our Bining Bining Pilipinas International 2022 is...
International 2021, Hannah Arnold.
There you go, gentlemen. First, good night, and thank you to all the fans and supporters of Bining Bining Pilipinas. We all hope that you had a great time just as much as we did. And of course, now, the queens.
Thank you, Edward. It's been a wonderful night, Araneta. Congratulations.
national pageant. Until next year, kudos to for a job well done to the whole team of Stellar Productions.